So, hello, I'm back with another video. So, this is the first episode of my survival, so we're playing on the snapshot 4.10. I'm recording on the day it came out, so I don't know everything that's in it yet. I do know that format. I don't know if they spawn in here. I know they spawn in normal some plates. Let's just hope we find it. Because I want to see one. But I am forgetting something. First thing we do in my country. So like sweet, so okay, that's good. We can move forward. Nothing can actually show you guys this scene. I'm gonna put that in the description so also. But this is only a snapshot, so we can expect more than this. It's nothing else. Just because we can. It has almost all the difference, so I think it's bigger. It looks bigger. Dark things. Eat that much. Meat and Minecraft. I don't know why. I'm always always make bread. How do I see? Okay, I just want to build in the middle of the forest, though. So, just gonna explore. I'm one thing, if you want to play the same seed as me, you have to generate it in the snapshot for 10. Because I'm playing with 1.10 and you don't generate the same world in 1.9. I don't know why I want to do that. Yay, we got feathers. And we killed the chicken. Technically, we didn't hit it. Don't know if you can... If you can say that's not killing it, but... I didn't hit it. Why am I collecting flowers? I don't know what I'm doing. Should we be mining? And get food. No, I'm collecting flowers and seeds and sugar cane. Sugar cane not gonna help me that much. We're dying hunger now. I said I was gonna go and collect food and I'm dying of hunger. Fuck it. No, that just means we aren't doing a good job at collecting food. So, let's just walk around a little more. Don't know where I'm going, but I'm going somewhere. Somehow. Oops. I just put some pumpkins on my head. Why not? There's a little lag spike there, but it doesn't matter. I think it's because of OBS running at the same time as Minecraft. And soon I will be posting other games and then do Minecraft too. We don't die from hunger, do we? I don't think we do. I hope we don't. I am probably going to die because of my fall. Since my fall is a little mountain. A little hill behind the mountain. So I just want to find nice plains to build in. This is dangerous. I can just fall off the tree and I'm dead. Look. I have to look everywhere, every step I take. Did I even grab that mushroom? Too bad. More sugar cane, yay! Flowers. Yay. Birch. That's good in Minecraft. I love birch. I don't know why, but I think it looks best. So, one more lilacs. I think we have enough. Seems like a good cave, but I'm not playing. Is that plains? I think we see plains. Yes. We're lucky enough. Peonies. Beautiful flowers. Don't know why I'm still holding shift for sprint. I have zero food, zero hunger, whatever you want to call it. We are building here. Dead. This means we are building here. House! Equals ladder for the moon. getting things. Let's make a not like this. Very choosy. Made of oak. This is gonna be the best. Although I might want to build back inside a mountain for a night in heaven, because we need a place to stay for the night without any zombies attacking us. Are on normal one, but one hit from anything can kill us, so. And there they are, the mobs. The annoying part of the games. Let's make a bag of this. Oh. So, have a nice day. Maybe no week. There is no way to do this. So, first episode so far, both amazing. I'll be back when I'm over there. So, I'm back. Because I'm getting attacked by one of the new mobs. He's annoying, it's a skeleton, he's giving me slowness, I'm sat in a hole. Help. This one kept killing me, I get killed by that new guy. Because I want to see what this means. Oh, it's the iron sword. Oh, this one is. And spins. Spider and what do you guys? No. We are having an amazing first episode. So back to our bad and spotted last death, or not even the last one. The first death we had. Oh, yes. Dodge the arrows. Dodge them. A bunny. A bunny rabbit. A bunny rabbit. Oh, don't run away. A bunny rabbit. A bunny rabbit. Spiders. Don't be true at them. Spider. I think we see where we died. All the arrows. Wow, we found our dirt. Yay, I'm so happy. I would like a little bit more if we find out others. Three and of them. Wow. Okay. No, just that. Just a little explosion. Nothing special. Golden. Let's just go towards the current spot. Let's just hope we don't get overrun again by a pile of the new guys and zombies and spiders. These spiders aren't that hard. We can keep hitting them. Oh, come on, them. Yeah. These are my biggest strength. Oh no. Even if they can't drop us too high. Run into the forests. Yeah, because that's a better place to go. Getting followed by things or go to the dark, creepy forest. Which scare anything. So still having a nice day. Yay. Not amazing at this game, but oh no, you guys again. Okay. I need you all to burn. Burn up in flames. Just keep running, just keep running. Those zombies. Creepers. Spiders. And then we have the bunnies. And of course those new guys. Whatever they are. One of them right there. Is this time coming up? I think it is. Nice. We might still be able to live in this world. Nothing happens. Is it over there? I don't know where we need to go. I think it's over there with those big things. Let's just keep going till we find something. See when I finally found something. So we are back, done with hunger still. Whoa, awful jump. It's day now. We did find the grave fire right here. There's the big mountain on the little one next to it. It should be on the bottom of it at least. Just needed my bed basically. Don't move, my stuff's still gonna be there. Don't think so. But after it, I think we are going to end the episode actually. Did we do anything useful in the episode? No. So. We only died like 3 times, I think. Okay, the patch will be open. All my stuff's still here. Nice. Okay, sometimes the auto jump is really annoying. You just have to jump over there. hope that you do that with apps and apps. Just need to look out to not fall too far from the mountain. Which just make me really throwing into this mountain. One day we left doors that work with redstone. But at the moment, we are gonna dig a hole. That's basically the plan. When we go to a stairway, the branch and the hill is gonna be placed on the block. And this is gonna be the dirt house. This is amazingly fast. Really big axe. And then we are going to live in here. Welcome home. A cozy house filled with coal. Okay, so we are just gonna place two things in here, like crafting table for the bed. Bye to you guys. See you in the next episode. Bye.